got me hanging up some posters here. Well, do you have anger issues?
I know I do.
Do you wish you could take back all those hurtful words you once said?
I know I do.
Do you wish you hadn't thrown that mahogany Christmas table at your sister's bar mitzvah? Last coffee.
I know I do.
Hi, I'm Doris Smash. You might recognize me off of Tiger Time News.
I know I do.
And I believe anger is the biggest problem America is facing today.
Except for carnies, that is.
Anger management classes are effective, but they take several weeks to complete.
What if you want your anger resolved right now?
That is why I, George Smash, have created Anger Managers.
Anger Managers are anger janitors, if you will, that help you clean up your angry messes.
Why'd you freaking do something like that, Cody?
I was just kidding.
No, I wasn't. No, that's not a joke. My face is red. My face is red, Cody. It's red. Is your face red? No, my face is red. Your face isn't red. My face is red. Did you slap me in the face? Don't slap me in the face ever again. Don't slap me.
Good evening. My client, Mr. Barnes, did not mean to say those hurtful things about you. Hurtful, horrible, horrible things, and he apologizes. What he meant to say is that he likes you as a person, but he disagrees with your policies. I hope this has smoothed everything over. Have a good day.
Thanks. Anger Manager has saved my life.
Breathe, dang it, breathe! Come on, breathe, breathe, breathe!
Before Anger Manager, I was always in ISS, OSS, or juvenile detention. But I never seemed to get into trouble anymore.
Smart, what are you doing out of class?
I'm going to the bathroom. Not that that concerns you.
Where's your hall pass?
I don't have to have a hall pass. I don't even like you, so why would I even care what you think? I'm going to the bathroom. There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah, I'm going to the bathroom.
You go to the bathroom.
That's what I thought.
Good evening, sir. My client, Mr. Barnes, meant to say is that he needs to use the facilities and he does not feel that he needs a regular commission given from the office. He likes to apologize for any slander he made against your person and would like it if you forgave him.
He's forgiven.
You have a good day, sir.
Here we go.
Hey, Aaron, can I have a ride to school tomorrow? Of course you can have a ride. You ask me that every freaking day, Matt. Cool. How many times do you have to ask me to get a ride?
I'd
give you a ride every day, okay? And you'll be outside waiting when I pull up. If my car comes to a complete stop, you're getting left, all right? I'm not giving you a freaking ride.
Why? Matt. I don't want to walk.
No, you know what? You can walk. You just lost your ride to school, Matt. Maybe. You're not walking.
My client did not mean that at all. He will give you a ride tomorrow. He would like it if you stop pestering the heck out of him, okay? All right, we good?
Yeah,
we good.
I'm gonna call him.
Good, okay,
they're
not sued.
For an extra fee, your anger manager will make sure you will never have to worry about your class action lawsuits again.
We call this the bribe feature.
Anger Managers is proven to be 100% effective 60% of the time. But what if your problem is not anger?
May I suggest one of my other companies?
Yes.
I believe weight is the biggest problem America is facing today. That is why I have created Weight Managers.
What do you guys think of this? No, I don't like this one. Alright, guys. Just get out of the way. Come on here. Hey, that's my big car through. Hey, you guys, come on. Get back. Back up. You don't want to step on. Get out of here.
Move away.
I believe love is the biggest problem America is facing today. That is why I've created Love Managers.
This is a really good game.
My client agrees. I would also like to point out the comparability of your eyes to the magnificence of the heavens.
Results may vary.
My client would also like to assert that your beauty is like a paradise in which he's just a fortunate dweller.
All this and more can be yours with two simple payments of $16,000. Call this number now.